too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACITV, man. Today we got some of that new Florida flavor for y'all, man. We got my guy Hotboii with Police Brutality official music video, man. What a year it's been for Hotboii, honestly. Like, man, if we talking about consistency between Hotboii and Jackboii in Florida, man, between Hotboii and Jackboii, I say both of them really holding it down for Florida, man. They putting that work in. I think the last Hotboii reaction I did was that Go Talk 2 with Polo G. I did that a few weeks ago. It went crazy, man. Hotboii, an incredible rookie year, like I said. We ain't going to waste no time. We're going to get into it right now here on MANIACITV. Police Brutality, let's get it.
Smoke?
It's gonna be one of them joints, man.
We want all the smoke.
Double on them, baby. Why I got all this money if I can't enjoy none of it? I knew problems were coming, come one thing about money, them problems they coming with.
Man, they always fucking with somebody. This man, this is shit. Honestly, man, you know, I love it when artists, you know, put this stuff out into their music like this, because, you know, we need more people with a platform like this to really put this out here, because a lot of people think that is not a real thing. But honestly, this shit get my blood boiling, man, because it's like, even though this is just a music video, everything's dramatized in it, it happens every single day. Kids can't even be kids. This motherfucker ain't even opened the door fully before grabbing his gun just to fuck with these kids. Now, come on.
I knew problems were coming, come one thing about money, them problems they coming with, yeah. And lately I don't know how to feel. Are you with me? Cause you with me or you see dollar bills? So they got killed by an officer. So how they gon' blame me before they blame him? Tryna turn me a suspect. Y'all the ones who made him victims. Y'all the ones who fought them shots. Stop tryna fuck my image up. Still gon' cuff him when he dead, huh? And he try to pick him up. Can't let this shit go over my head.
So what's the backstory with this?
Tryna turn me a suspect. Y'all the ones who made him.
So, yeah, because he dedicated this to try to make me a suspect, but they was the one that fired the shots. Now, that's what they do.
How they gonna blame me before they blame him? Trying to turn me a suspect. Y'all the ones who made him victim. Y'all the ones who fought them shots. Stop trying to fuck my image up. Still gonna cuff him when he dead. And you try to pick him up. Can't let this shit go over my head. Now I'm fighting this a must.
Yo.
Police brutality. Growing up black, scared of these cops, that's how it be.
Man.
I ain't got nothing on me, but still my high speed. I can't let no officer be the reason I'm not breathing. Cause I gotta be here for my son. I wanna be the one who teach. Yeah, never run.
Facts.
Never give up. The only thing that's real is trust. So never love. And for this shit, we take a stand. No marathon. Why I got all this money if I can't enjoy none of it?
Why I got all this money if I can't enjoy none of it? Why I got all this money? You know, yeah, I could buy a nice house in a nice neighborhood, but man, every time I come home, the people gonna say, what am I doing over there? Why am I on that side of town? Why can't I enjoy everything I work so hard for in my life because of the color of my skin, man? It's crazy. This crazy, man.
Why I got all this money if I can't enjoy none of it?
Or let me drive a car that's so nice, man. Let me drive one of these luxury cars out here in the office to stop me and want to see my pink slip because they don't think that I own that car. They think I stole it. Come on now.
I knew problems were coming, come one thing about money, them problems they coming with, yeah. And lately I don't know how to feel. Are you with me? Cause you with me or you see
dollar bills?
So they got killed by an officer. So how they gonna blame me before they blame him? How? I don't get it. Can you help me figure it out?
And that's deep too, man. How the officers blame just another black man and they label it as black on black crime when in reality they be the ones that do it. It's crazy because it happens so much, but they so good at covering that shit up that they get away with it. And they like, oh, it's just another black person shooting a black person. Now, come on now.
Before they blame him, how? I don't get it. Can you help me figure it out? Ain't got no feelings. I went numb through the cloud. Let's get the oh, I'm trying to move my family out.
Yeah.
And now they trying to portray me like I am violent. Cause blacks getting killed, getting smoked, don't mean nothing. You ask questions, I don't know. Wonder how he deal with pain. Pour up in a soda. I ain't never want the fame, I just wanted more buzz. It's fucked up, show no love. They put my nigga in the sky. So no sign, got no feelings for nobody. Anything done in the dark, be bound to hit the light. Double O the baby. Why I got all this money if I can't enjoy?
And that's crazy. I see so many people be like, well, why do y'all run? Why do y'all do this? Honestly, if y'all with people that where this doesn't affect them and they say shit like that, it's like, what would you do if you like the number one target for these officers out here? And you just walk in and then you see a cop car pulls up right behind you. You see the lights come on flashing. It's late at night. You know, it's like, it's sad that you got to live like this, but you know, they just going to fuck with you. So what you going to try to do? You going to try to get out of that situation, because if that officer stops you, if even if you comply with that officer, he can turn that little camera off and he can kill you. He could beat you. He could do whatever he wanted to you. He could frame you. Come on now, you run and get out of that situation.
Baby, why I got all this money if I can't enjoy none of it? I knew problems were coming, cause one thing about money, no problem, they coming with it. And lately, I don't know how to feel. Are you with me? Cause you with me or you see
dollar bills.
So they got killed by officer. So how they gonna blame me before they blame him? How?
This shit crazy. So he wasn't even wearing a body cam and he did that shit. And they place him on pay leave too. That's fucking crazy. So this is... This is crazy, man. But honestly, definitely, you know, RIP to everybody that's been a victim of this, man. It's a sad reality that America still tries to ignore that it's a real thing that happens out here. They try to ignore it, you know. But man, this is crazy, man. Hotboii, Police Brutality official music video. It's a very deep song, deep music video as well. Link down below in the description if y'all want to check it out in its entirety. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me, want daily reaction videos, man, hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACITV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta